found traces of what looks like a large-scale battle in these ruins. They uncovered piles of bones that were all scratched up.
They must have been fighting monsters, too.
The thing is, the scratch marks suggested they were inflicted by people. The group that stayed on Cocoon and the ones who moved to Pulse aren't on great terms. If things escalate, we might have another war.
Academy's troops are made up mainly of former Sanctum soldiers. My commanding officer even fought in Cocoon's capital city.
I'm collecting parts for my computer terminal. If you've got any, I'd be happy to buy them from you. What I really want to get my hands on is the battery used for one of the older models, like the kind they used on Cocoon. It wasn't a very popular model, so the parts are scarce. I saw it in a store window once. I got excited and ran in, but it turned out that the item had already been bought. Really? You'll help me try and find the battery? It might be an impossible task. I already called every store in the book with no luck. But if you say you can get your hands on it, I'll believe you. Thanks for doing this. You want to know what I'll be using it for? I'm a collector. I want to get my hands on all the retro electronics I can.
If I could go back in time, I'd go back 10 years ago and try to stop Cocoon from falling out of the sky. Although, I guess that would mean we would be under the Foul Sea's rule again.
You're friends of the director, right? Don't let me get in the way of your investigation.
Something's up, Koopa!
Make sure to watch your step when you're walking along the cliffs. It's a little embarrassing, but this one time, I accidentally slipped and almost went over the edge. At that moment, I was sure I was gonna die. Fortunately, help came right away, so the only casualty was my wristwatch. It's now lying at the bottom of the valley. It scares me to think that could have been me. I still miss that watch. It was an expensive one that had to be modified to withstand all the wear and tear of the outdoors. What a waste. Sure? Believe me, I've tried, but have had zero luck. With the eclipse keeping everything in the dark, it's almost impossible to see anything around here. I doubt it's the best time to go searching.
Kaboom!
The people who work for the Academy aren't perfect. I know they've made quite a few errors in judgment.
Sure, everyone's told you this already, but you can see the pile of ruins from here.
Thank you.
This must be the gate Hope was talking about.
Maybe. Yeah? What?
There's something on your mind.
Yeah, well, sure, but it's just personal stuff.
Is it about the Cirrus?
Ah, that's right. Nice guess.
It must be so strange to be able to see beyond your own present.
That reminds me of something Lightning told me. She said that from Valhalla, you can see all of history.
If that's true, then the Padre Cirrus and Lightning have seen the same things, which means Lightning already knows what's going to happen to us. Been bothering Noel, and it had been ever since we heard the story about the Padre Cirrus Yule. But of course, he wasn't the only one who was troubled. Was it really Lightning I saw in the flickering images of the prophecy? The only way to find out is to go through this portal and solve the paradox.